Well, the day started out windy, big waves, fast run, got all the way to the beginning of the TSS, just off Holyhead, and then the tide got me and the wind died. And I have been stuck here off the Isle of Man in exactly the same place for about 4 hours. So the tide's turned now, and hopefully I'm going to be able to do a tack south and carry on my little journey. But I tell you something, I am exhausted.